Hey everybody, this is Niger Girl from another world. I'm actually at a restaurant called The Place, where they sell, they serve actually native dishes. So I'm actually going to have some pounded yam, and what else am I going to have?
Afram soup. This is Afram soup.
Okay, okay.
Afram soup.
Okay, so, okay, enjoy with us. I'll let you know if I like it. Bye. All right, so now, okay, so when are you going to open this? I like the way this feels.
Yeah.
So you just rip it open?
It's nice. Not just it. Tomorrow you come for it.
Oh, yeah. And I just take a piece? Okay. My nails, though. It's all in my nails.
Oh, my God.
It's just a little spicy,
yeah.
But it's just my nails, though.
So you can use this.
Yeah.
To be quick.
Unfortunately, yeah, most of my pounded yam is getting in my nails, so I'm gonna have to use this one. But it's delicious. It tastes like kale, kale, collard greens.
Yeah.
Mmm. Oh, this is good.
Very good.
This is very good. Oh my God. Mmm. Maybe I should have got another one.
They give us too much.
Mmm, I know. So when you come to Lagos, you must order pounded yam. And what's the name of the soup again?
Afram soup.
Afram
soup. Afram soup.
How do you spell that?
A-F-E-F.
Okay, it's Afam. A-F-A-M soup.
Yeah.
They didn't have a goosey soup. So we had to get this. The next best thing. This is great. I can definitely eat this. Yeah, who's teaching me?
The soup will stay.
Sorry about your name and what you do. So they can look you up.
Oh. Hi everyone, my name is Acho. I'm a cab guy. I do transporter for a living. That's what I do for a living. I spill my girl. That's how I met her. At the shrine. Here we are.
Drinking scoochie drink.
Here we are. We are now best of friends. I'm here taking all around. He's safe, I'm safe, and he's safe.
Thank you.
Okay. Alrighty, so we're in Victoria Island.
Yeah.
Close by the hotel. By the Mason Fahrenheit and by the Echo. So it's a really good place to get some native food. Mm. Well, we're gonna continue eating, and I'll see you later. Okay. All right, bye.